Hi everybody, I wanted to do a review on my EVO phone.
This is my HTC EVO phone.
So I wanted to do a review on it. So that way everybody, you know. Alright. I call my HTC EVO happy, thick, chic, elegant, voluptuous, and outstanding. And reason being is because she's a big phone. So that's what I call her. So, with that saying, I'm going to say this case is purple. I love purple. It's purple. It's a hard case. With that, let's begin the review. I'm going to start with the back. Okay. On the back of here, you have the 8 megapixel camera. You have the two leads right there. And then you have the speakerphone right there as well. And at the bottom you have the kickstand. Okay. On the side right here you have the volume button here on the side. Then here at the top you have the power button right here. And then you have a port for your headphone sets to go in right there. Then at the bottom here you have your HDMI port and your charger port right there. Now to the front of the camera, the phone itself, okay, you have your home button right there, your menu button, your back button, and your search button all right there at the bottom of the screen. Then way up here at the top in the corner right there you have your 4.1 megapixel camera that's in the front as well. So we're going to power it on, and that's what mine look like when I power mine on. It's on the lock screen. This bar up here at the top is your notification bar up down. So in this, we're going to slide this down to unlock it, and when mine pop up you see I have different little widgets on my screen. I actually have the beautiful widget for the time. Then I actually have the beautiful live wallpaper in the back as well, which it goes with the day of the time. So if it's night, my background turns night. When it's day, it's like this and stuff like that. So this right here is the launch X widget that I put everything that I actually and I use on a daily basis right here. I actually have three screens of that. Then I have my widgets right here, where I have my Bluetooth, my silence my phone, I have my hotspot for Sprint, and then I have my 4G as well right there. Then right here at the bottom, I don't know if you can really see it, but right here you see the phone. You see, that's like my contacts. These little boxes are like all my other apps are at. And then this is for my text, and this is for my internet as well. And somebody had a question about how big was the phone keypad. And this is actually how big the phone keypad is on the EVO. So I wanted to show you. And then when it comes to text, let's see, that's how big the keypad is as well. Okay. And then I have 5 screens on my phone. Some people have 7. I actually have 5 on mine. So I made mine a little different from everybody else. My 5 screen consists of my home screen, which is that. My friends, which is my Twitter and my Facebook. Let's go back the other way. Then I have my Facebook here. Then I have my bookmarks. And then I have my calendar. So that's exactly how my EVO is on my my EVO is. If you have any other questions about the EVO, what it consists of, I like my EVO. With the hotspot, you can, if you're on a 4G network, you can attach up to eight devices. With the 3G, I think it's up to 4 or 5 devices. I use my Sprint hotspot. It's actually $30 extra a month, but hey, I like it, so I'm paying it. I know there's other people who actually rooted their phone and actually put it the free Wi-Fi or whatever on their phone. I haven't, because I feel like the phone is, it costs too much to actually do any damage to it, and then I not know how to get it back to where it was, and Sprint is not gonna fix it. So I'd rather leave it the way it is for right now. With that, I have other little apps on here. I have Multicon on my phone as well, which I don't have it on the screen, but on my old screen I actually had that. And then I actually have a keyboard on here as well that I do a little other different little stuff to my phone. I do have a screen guard on my phone, which I suggest everybody who has a EVO to go and get. My screen guard, actually, I'm gonna power my phone off so you can see. I can do this on my phone. I can take my nail and do this, and it's not gonna scratch it up. And then on top of that, my the company that actually provide you, the company that you will buy the screen guard from, gives you a free lifetime warranty on their screen guard for the life of your phone. So I think with an EVO, it is, with any phone that I feel like is a touchscreen and it's cost a lot, I feel like it is worth getting the screen guard. The company is called Zagg, Z-A-G-G, and I actually got mine from Radio Shack, and I think it was like about $25. So I think everybody should invest in one. This is my EVO. I love it. Best phone I've actually had, and I love my EVO. Till then, till the next time I do another review.